students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th Standard Math Chapter 8, Exercise 8.3, second question. Convert each part of the following into percentages. The first question is 3:1 ratio equal to 3:1, and the total of these parts, total of this ratio is equal to 3 + 1 is equal to 4. So totally 4 parts out of 4, 3:1 is there. Now we are going to find first part. 3 divided by total into 100 percentage. We are finding percentage, so 3/4 into 100 percentage is equal to, here we are dividing by 4. 1/4 is 4, 25/4 are 100. So 3 × 25% is equal to 3 × 25. 3 × 5 = 15. Remaining 1, 3 × 2 = 6. 6 + 1 = 7. 75%. Next part, 1/4 × 100% is equal to 1/4 is 4. 25 × 4 = 100. So 1 × 25% is equal to 25%. Therefore, ratio 3:1 is equal to 75%, 25%. Next, we are going to solve part B. Here, ratio is equal to 2:3:5. Now we are going to find total. Total is equal to 2 + 3 + 5 is equal to 2 + 3 = 5. 5 + 5 = 10. So we are going to find it first part. First part is equal to 2/10 × 100% is equal to, we are going to simplify, 0, 0 cancel. The remaining 2 × 10% is equal to 20%. Next, second part, 3 is there. So 3/10 × 100% is equal to 0, 0 gets cancelled. Remaining is 3×10% is equal to 30%. Next, third part is 5. So 5/10 × 100% is equal to 0, 0 gets cancelled. Remaining is 5×10% is equal to 50%. So therefore, ratio 2:3:5 is equal to 20%, 30% and 50%. Next, we are going to solve part C and D. Part C, 1:4, ratio is equal to 1:4. So total is equal to 1 + 4 is equal to 5. Now we are going to find first part, 1/5 × 100% is equal to, 1 × 5 = 5, 25 = 100. So 1×20% is equal to 20%. And next, second part is 4/5 × 100% is equal to, 1/5 = 5, 25 = 100. So 4×20%. Next, 4×20 = 80. So 80%. Therefore, ratio 1:4 is equal to 20%, 80%. Next, We are going to see that part D, ratio is equal to 1:2:5. Now we are going to find total. Total is equal to 1 + 2 + 5 is equal to 1 + 2, 3, 3 + 5, 8. Now we are going to find percentage for first part. First part is equal to 1 divided by total part 8 into 100% is equal to, we are going to simplify. We are going to divide it by 4. 2 4s are 8, 25 4s are 100. So now 25 divided by 2%. Now again we are going to simplify. 1:2 = 12.5% are 25. So 12.5%. Next, the second part is 2. 2 divided by 8 into 100% is equal to 1:2, 4:2 are 8. Next, 1:4 is 4, 25:4 are 100. So 1:25% is equal to 1:25, 25%. Next, third part is 5. 5 divided by 8 into 100% is equal to, we are going to simplify. 2:4 are 8, 25:4 are 100. So now again we are going to simplify. 1:2, 12.5:2 are 25. So 5:12.5% is equal to, we are going to multiply. 5 5s are 25, remaining 2. 5 2s are 10, 10 + 2 = 12, remaining 1. 1 5 is 5, 5 + 1 = 6. And here we have one decimal point, so we are making one decimal point, 62.5%. Now ratio, therefore ratio 1:2:5 is equal to 12.5%, 25%, 62.5%. Yeah, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.